As we saw in the last example, conditional manual data entry allows you to add a calculation to a tag or group to determine if it should be due for collection. This equation can pull in previous values of the current tag or current values of other tags and perform mathematical calculations on them using a set of supported functions. The total number of characters, including spaces, of a conditional manual data entry formula cannot exceed 1,000 to save database space. If a formula has more than 1,000 characters, manual logger will automatically truncate extra characters and only validate against the first 1,000 characters of the formula. In here we have two examples of conditional manual data entry. In the first one, we can see that if the current value of tag number 1 plus the current value of tag number 2 is less or equal than 100, we will collect the data. Otherwise, we will skip it. In the second example, if the current value of tag number 1 is equal to the digital code of open of tag number 1 or the current value of tag number 2 is not equal to the digital code of stopped in tag number 2, then we will collect the data. Otherwise, we will skip it. Please refer to the user guide for more examples of the mathematical functions that are supported and more details. In the last example, we also saw triggered actions, which happen when a tag value is entered and it's outside a selected limit. Those limits can be an absolute number, as we used in our example, or can also be other tags. One of the interesting features of these triggered actions is that they can be used to generate work requests. If you remember, in our experiment 190 tour, we had set data validation limits for PyML float 12 tag. And in here, we had selected certain actions. To remember, some of the actions that we can use are the requirement of a signature, the requirement of a comment made by the data collector, a message that we can create, and also a work request. If we check this option, we can generate a work request name, the type, and description of the work request.